Here's your first look at the new Apple Photos in iOS 26. For reference, I'm using an iPhone 16 Pro running the iOS 26 developer beta for this tutorial. Let's start by opening up Photos. You'll notice visually everything is slightly different. We have our main library here, which is really, really nice, and it's separated now from all of the different albums and collections. Notice in the bottom left, we have two different categories. When you're selected on library, like I am, in the top left, we can see there's 79,000 photos. In the top right, there's the menu button here allows us to switch between the personal library, shared library, filters. We have our options here, very similar to what was before, but now we have this nice little interface here. If I swipe down, the buttons at the bottom disappear, and now I can quickly filter between years, months, and all photos. And if I touch the bottom left one, it can toggle back to the collections and the library. In the bottom right, we have the search where we can quickly search for photographs within our entire library. Now let's take a look at collections. I'm going to start off in the top right. Notice we have our little profile picture. If I select that, it shows me how many total photos I have, the shared with me, iCloud links, different viewing options and sorting options. But I'm going to go ahead and close this out and touch the three dots to the left. This is now completely different than what it was before. I'm going to start with collapse all. We have our pinned collections, albums, people and pets. You can reorder the organization of how they appear in this lineup. Touch reorder at the very bottom. I can now drag these to a specific spot. Touch done in the top right. If I touch the little arrow here, it will unfold exactly what's in that collection. Now, if I touch the little dots in the top right again, there's different view options here to change the thumbnail size. I can choose show all and it will unfold all of these different categories to see them. Overall, this new design is pretty slick. I really actually enjoy it and prefer it over the previous iOS. You'll notice that the glossy, glassy buttons is very see-through and that can kind of be distracting sometimes, but overall, step in the right direction. Other buttons are pretty much the same. You have your share button down here at the bottom. You have your favorites button. With the heart, you have the eye to bring up the information. You have your editing tools so that you can edit and mark up and change, add the filters, the cleanup. So all of that pretty much stays the same. They did add a spatial scene picture, however. There's this little button here, and this analyzes the photo. And then it almost, as you tilt your phone, it makes it look a little bit more 3D. So thanks for watching. If this helped, tap that like button and subscribe for more Apple tips and in-depth tutorials right here on Learn with Joel.